So one of the barriers to mainstreaming open education is lack of awareness. And again, this is important to point out, this isn't anybody's fault. It's just that the internet in its current state, all of the educational resources being digital that we use, and Creative Commons licensing is only about 15 years old. And so it shouldn't be a shock to anybody that those of us who are in our 50s or 60s didn't grow up with those things. The internet didn't exist. We didn't have Creative Commons licensing, and certainly things weren't digital.
Another barrier is what we call ancillary materials. So those could be everything from quizzes to PowerPoint slides to other kinds of study guides that students would use, excuse me, that are all included in the traditional textbook portfolio, if you will.
Well, one of the biggest barriers to OER is that so few people know about it. That includes faculty, that includes teachers, but for the most part, that includes our decision makers and our policy makers. There is a ton of work to do to educate decision makers about the potential of OER, not just what it can do for students, but how much it can save districts and institutions, how much it can improve student outcomes, retention, and success. And so it's really important for institutions and for all advocates to be engaging local policymakers about this.